In this video, we are going to talk about the secret of duplication in network marketing. Welcome to this video, which is about the secret of duplication in network marketing. My name is Fabian Fitzner. I'm an active network marketer, and in the last 5 years, I've built tens of thousands of distributors in more than 100 different countries. In this channel, I'm about to share everything I learned to bring my network marketing business to the next level so that you can do it too. Before we continue, just make sure you subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell button so you'll always get notified when there's a new video coming up. Also, make sure you check out the show notes, as in there you will find a link to a free course on how to find unlimited prospects for your network marketing business. Are you ready for the video? Then let's jump into it.
Ladies and gentlemen, right now, making his way to the stage, we need everybody on your feet and bring all the energy for Diamond Director, Fabian Fitzner.
Thank you very much. One thing I love the most about those events is, of course, the energy, is the product launches, is everything we hear new about the company, but what I really love the most are the people. I love meeting new people. Always when I walk around outside and I meet all those different people and hear their stories, I just love it. And I would love to hear all of your stories, to be honest. But as we are a little bit limited in time, is it okay for everybody if we take just 10 seconds to know each other a bit better? If the answer is yes, please show your right hand. If the answer is no, just go like this. Okay, is it okay if we know each other a little bit better? Perfect. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I count to three, and at three, you just shout your name, okay? Only your first name. Everybody ready? One, two, three. Very good. And now your country. One, two, three. Okay, one more time. I don't know which was the strongest. One, two, three. Amazing. I love it. Thank you very much. So now we know each other. So when we meet each other outside, you just heard everything about your neighbor. I hope you remember. So now you can start conversation. All right. So I do have the privilege today to talk about one of my favorite topics. Duplication. Because there are two words in network marketing you basically hear at your very first day. Number one is leadership. Number two is duplication. And I would like to introduce myself a little bit with my story of duplication. And then I'm going to teach you how I did it over the last years. And I give you a few principles how you can do it too. So, when I started my journey in network marketing, I was a business owner. I used to own fitness clubs in the beautiful country of Spain. ¿Tenemos españoles aquí? A few Spanish people are here. So my wife and I, we used to live on Canary Islands. We had two fitness clubs, a catering service, and a personal trainer academy. Everything was running great until financial crisis came to Spain. I don't know how many of you remember financial crisis, but in Spain, Portugal, Italy, it was pretty hard. We lost more than 50% of our revenue. We lost more than 30% of our clients overnight, and it became very, very tricky. We even didn't know how to afford and how to pay our bills, literally. So, and then I found out about network marketing. And I love the idea of network marketing. How many of you were excited when you've seen it the first time? That opportunity. It's interesting. Not everybody, not 100%. Some people need more exposures, right? But for me, it was like, that's maybe the solution. That could be the way out of the mess we're in right now. So I started completely excited, completely full of energy, passionate. My wife actually covered the gyms, and I was working day in, day out. That was interesting. Wow, I'm kind of loud. That was just to give it a, you know. So I was working hard, and I enrolled in my first month, I enrolled 90 people, 90. How many of you think, wait a second, how many of you think that's a lot? Okay, here's the thing. In network marketing, there is always a story behind the story. People who are longer in network marketing know what I'm talking about. I tell you what I did. I had a database of more than 2,000 unemployed people in our gym. I took the phone and I called them all. And of 2,000 people at the end, 90 people enrolled. That's not a lot anymore, right? And here's what happened. The second month, I thought, okay, we cracked the code of network marketing. Now it's going to rock because everybody told me now duplication kicks in and it will go, everything will just rise up by itself. You know how many people were working the second month? Two. My wife and I. How many of you know that feeling? Exactly. So there was nothing about duplication. And I was like, where is that thing what runs automatically? It doesn't work. So here's the first lesson I learned. The first lesson about duplication is this one. It's not important what works. It's only important what duplicates. And I give you a tip, write that down. It's not important what works, it's only important what duplicates. Because I had a gym, I had a database, but none of my people had a database. I could not teach them what I was doing. You get the point? So if you are amazing in sales and you're not duplicating, the reason is you are amazing at sales, but nobody else is. If you're amazing in doing calls, if you're amazing in relationship, if you're not able to teach that, it might work for you, but it will never, ever duplicate. Very important lesson. So when I learned that, I was like, okay, but what can I do to duplicate? And the answer is pretty easy. And trust me, everything I'm showing you right now, if you just follow those simple things, your business will really take off. And here's the second thing. Network marketing is a skill-based business. Let me repeat. Network marketing is a skill-based business. You can learn it, but you have to learn it. The problem is many people start in network marketing and they're like, oh, it's interesting. I buy a package and I see where it's going. You know how long the average distributor stays in the business, like in the whole industry? 90 days. And if they don't earn a single dollar within the first 90 days, they're basically out of business. So if we cannot teach them how to reach whatever their goal was, it's impossible to grow. It's impossible. So you need to learn the skills. I will name a few skills. We cannot work through all the skills, but we have many, many great speakers. We had some amazing speakers already, and some of them you already learned. Number one is how to find prospects. You need to learn where to find prospects, how to grow your network. You need to learn to professional invite. You need to know how to do a professional invitation. You need to know how to present the business. You need to know how to follow up. You need to know how to make a sale, how to close. You need to know to get a new partner started. You also need to know how to promote to events. You just learned that from Adam. But there's also how to handle objection. There are many, many different skills. But the good thing is, they're not hard to learn. You just need to do it. And only if you learn the skills, you can start duplicating them. And let me give you an example. If I call someone, a prospect, and I want to introduce him to the business. Here's exactly what I do. So I say, hey, this is Fabian. Listen, I don't have a lot of time right now. I'm very happy to reach you. Listen, I was just thinking of you because we're bringing a new billion-dollar brand from the U.S. to the region where I'm calling, and we're building the network for them. And I was just wondering, you are a super energetic person, you have a great network, you're amazing in everything you do. I think you would be great at that. If I sent you a short invitation, a short video, would you have a look at it? Person says yes. And now I can actually go to the next step and fix the appointment. So when that person starts and I will teach him the invitation, then sometimes people say, but I don't know if that really works, what you're telling me. But then I can say, how did I invite you? Damn, you did exactly the same thing and it worked. And suddenly people feel comfortable learning the skill. You know what I mean? You cannot only talk about theory, you need to do it practically, you need to show it to people. That was step number two. The third thing I learned, do not try to reinvent the wheel. And this one goes to my entrepreneurs in here. How many of you are self-employed, have a business aside from network marketing? Show hands, please. Okay, how many are employed? How many still work for someone? How many of you do not know what work is? Anyone? Thank you for your honesty over back there. So, here's the thing. If I talk to entrepreneurs, they always want to reinvent the wheel. They do not follow the system. It's like, imagine you buy a McDonald's, and then you go in and you say, you know what? We don't sell burgers. We're going to sell pizza today. Would that work? Would it work? Of course not. But that's what people do in network marketing. You give them a system. The company provides everything we need. And suddenly people start thinking, I'm going to do it different. And that's when duplication stops. So step number three is follow the working system. So which system is it? Just talk to your upline. We have many amazing teams. The company provides you a whole system by themselves, which is amazing. It works. So just follow the system which is working for many, many years possibly. And if you have diamonds in your upline, you can be sure it works because people use the system to become successful and they will show you how you can do it too. So how does duplication work? These are the three ideas I got to really understand what I have to do. But let's talk about the framework, how you can make duplication happen in real life. Step number one, you have to do it. I always see people, let's say somebody is a jade and wants to teach people how to become a Sapphire 25. That doesn't really work because you have not done it yourself, but if you would start teaching people how to become jade because you have done it, then it makes sense, right? So you constantly have to be at the top of your own game. If your goal is to build a big network and your focus is on building a network, you need to become minimum every single month, you need to become executive. Because if you do not become executive, meaning sponsoring two new people, how can you expect it from your team afterwards? Does it make sense? You have to be ready to repeat it every single month, all the time. So that's why you have to do it. If you have done it, if you have mastered it, and you become very good at it, then we come to the second part, or the second part of the wheel, which is show. Then you can start showing it. And here's why it's so important. You cannot start showing if you've never did it. Just imagine you want to go on Kilimanjaro, okay? The big mountain. And you call a travel agency. Hey, I want to go to Kilimanjaro and I'm like super excited. Can you recommend me a hotel or something? Yeah. And they would say, you know, I can actually tell you how to go. You just take this path and this path because I just looked it up on Google. Nobody would take the risk, right? What would you do is you would talk, instead of a travel agent, you would talk to a tour guide. Somebody who says, hey, I do that 3 times a month and actually bare feet and I carry your luggage. I'm going to show you how you get up there. Whom would you trust more, the travel agent or the tour guide? How many would say travel agent? Raise your left hand. How many would say the tour guide? Exactly. So be a tour guide for your team. You have to be ahead of the game. You need to show them constantly, okay? Show them. As soon as you show them and they start learning, you let them do it a little bit. But what you're going to do is you're going to observe. In franchising, we call that shadowing. If you have somebody new at Starbucks, sometimes you see that. The new person is making the coffee and there's somebody standing behind, just looking over the shoulder. Just making sure that that person is not doing mistakes. So it's learning by doing. You cannot learn network marketing. You can only experience network marketing. Write that down. You cannot learn network marketing. You can only experience it. You need to do it. It's learning whilst earning, if you want so. That's the good thing about it. So if you reach that point and you start to observe and then you see he or she is doing a really good job here. She's really crushing it. I think I can now start letting her or him go. That's the next step. Let go. Give them space to develop. Let them do it. Let them work. But as long as they're not free and you don't feel they're like secure in what they're doing, just be with them as a buddy, okay? Just be with them. Help them out. You let them go. And what happens? If you did your job right, and here comes the secret of duplication, the whole cycle is going to repeat itself because now that person is getting a new person into the business or is getting a new customer into the business or is getting somebody into the business who wants to sell the product. Because I know not everybody here wants to build a big network. Many of you are focusing on clients, which is amazing. But here's the same thing. If you don't have clients yourselves, don't expect from others to do clients. So, and then the cycle repeats. So that person now, do. Repeat after me, do. One more time, do. Then you show. Then you observe. Then you let do. Then you repeat. Then you do. Then you show. Then you observe. Then you let do. Then you repeat. Pretty easy, right? Okay, I'm going to help you out that you will never forget that again, okay? I need your help now. So please, everybody stand up for a second. Everybody stand up in the room. Everybody. Also over there. Also over there. It's the last time you have to stand up today, okay? So here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a little song. I want to do a song with you. It will be dupe, dupe, duplicate, to show, observe, let go, repeat. That would be great. Okay? Okay, we're going to practice once. Everybody ready? Okay, here's the finger snip. Duplicate, to show, observe, let do, repeat. That would be great. One more time, come on. Duplicate, to show, observe, let do, repeat. That would be great. And now you guys, louder, come on. There we go, one more time. Duplicate, to show, observe, let. That would be great. Duplicate, to show, observe, let do, repeat. That would be great. Come on, everybody now, loud. Duplicate, let repeat. That would be great. And you can dance. Duplicate. To show, observe, let do, repeat. That would be great. And one more time, everybody loud now. Come on. To show, observe, let do, repeat. That would be great. Let's get the duplication going. Thank you very much.
I'm a real G, homie, throw six figures on me. Swipe that video on it while you do it.